noir a voulu porter plainte et condamner le monologue de Nick Black et Yvon Deschamps. Savez-vous ce qui est arrivé à cette cave-là?
À plusieurs reprises à toutes ses classes. On va dire, dans un seul cours, il a utilisé 12 fois le N-word.
Il nous répétait constamment que nous, les immigrants, nos parents viennent au Québec que pour profiter de l'aide sociale.
Devant toute la classe, une classe bondée de 30 autres élèves, je me suis sentie humiliée.
Thank you all so much for taking the time to speak with me today and to share your stories. What made you start this Facebook page after you saw that video?
I just got an illumination. I was like, no, this is the day where it all ends.
Not only did the principal didn't do nothing, and I know it's not just one principal, many principals were at Antoine Bourassa, and he was not being talked to. He was not, nothing happened to him.
That's the problem. He knew that nothing would happen. Because if he knew that there would be consequences, he might have thought it, but he would never say it.